people off, but the people that you are cutting off are happy. And what they didn't want to do is be the one to unfriend you and have to deal with your crazy. So they real happy they didn't make the cut. I'm just telling you what they told everybody else about you. I want to give you a fundamental truth. Can I? God said it is not good that man should be alone. So he said, I will make him a helpmeet. Now I instantly see a problem here. Because how can I be alone if God is there? Y'all ask yourself these types of questions. Lord, why is it not good that man be alone if you ain't never gone nowhere? Will I help you to be alone? Y'all ain't saying nothing to me. Maybe it's just me. Listen to my conversation with God. But God said, he said, notice now, no one else here is evaluating man's mental state but God. And no one else is there with man at the time but God. Yeah. So God looked into man's mind and God decided that it was not good for man to be alone. Yeah. Now in church, I know you told me different. In fact, Vicki Wyman sang it to me herself. She said, long, 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 long. She said, long as I got King Jesus,
I'm not gonna ever be social. I'm not gonna ever
Jesus is my husband. And God has been a good wife to me. The devil is always a liar. Truth of the matter is, you want somebody to lay next to you, in that bed next to you. You want some warm legs next to you. Prayer will keep you, but prayer won't satisfy.